So not going too fast on the trail. So as to let it settle a bit. And I'm going to be catching up to the groomer anyway, so. So we're just going nice and easy. You can't do any better than this as far as trail conditions. Those were the Swift Diamond Riders, groomers that went by. So we'll let them go up a little further. You know, the groomers like it when the snowmobilers don't tear up the trail right after they've groomed it, so. So we'll let them do their work. I'm gonna let this guy pass me. Alright, he's gonna stop and let me go. The groomer will always stop where it's a safe area to let you pass. There should be another groomer just up here a little bit too. But they're doing great work, that's for sure. So we're just about back in Pittsburgh, 1:20. Looks like I've caught up to the second groomer. He's gonna let me pass on the left. Thank you, sir.